L2 versus elevation, set one.
Thank you. jump shirt.
Go ahead there.
So this is kind of, this is the first time.
Oh, yeah.
Size 12 out of the way.
Did they say a size 10 or 11? She said she was a size 11?
Oh. choice.
Nice serve. Doing your thing, ladies.
Final set one, set two.
Well, that first set was about as hard as it could have been. I really thought this was going to be a really, really close set.
So, you know, we went to the Kentucky Derby.
this year. Rebecca's. Tuesday afternoon, it's a call. Hey, we got 200 tickets for me and your husband. Seats were in the grandstand. Everything's in the room. And then they had all these cases that were. So I have stuff I had never seen before.
Yeah?
Good for double meat. all this crazy shit. We had more darn fun than we ever liked.
And I could care less about horse racing, but I would go to that.
I didn't know they were going to fall on your head and look like
your
hand.
No.
Yeah, I mean, that's something you would go for as a bucket list.
Right. Never get to go.
I've never had a
there, it's a double pour of bourbon, a little simple syrup. And then they I can do about the simple syrup.
Yeah, right. If I do my old passions, I'll put simple syrup in. And a guy in Kansas City, one of the bartenders, told me a mixture of simple syrup and something else with his own bar. Whatever you do, man, it's spot on. It is delicious.
I had no idea that there were 13 horse races on Friday, and then 13 horse races on Saturday. The big race isn't even the last race.
Is that right?
There's a race after that. Really?
Yeah, I would.
So we. I don't know anything about horse racing. The big race is coming up. Because we were the last minute, we ended up sitting together on the plane.
Right?
She's sitting next to this guy and they're jacking up the ball. Well, and a guy was sitting next to him playing his buddy owns one of the horses. Yeah, he was really nice.
Fell on that one.
Like, okay. Who was it? He said, it was me.
Me?
Yeah. I don't know what that was. So we put $20 on me.
That paid out.
I said, I don't know anything about horses, but I like the name. Age of Angels. I don't know anything about the horse, so I'm just going to bet the show. First, second, and third. We walked out there with
17
drinks.
Three drinks.
They had. They had prime rib on the bone at the carving station. They had fresh seafood paella. I have no idea what those tickets cost.
But $25,
$30.
Right. Yeah. Right. You can sell them on the
market. It was freaking amazing if that was in the
market.
Nice, man. Nice pickup on that.
Get there.
again. Yep.
Great timing.
Let's do it. Just
the kicks.
Oh, that's a really good serve.
Oh, good try. I hate that. You come out and you serve, and it's a great serve, but you just end up missing the point. It's like, on it. Just needed her to be served a few more times, you know, get her confidence and serving well.
You know, when they take the girl out, you ace them a couple times, you take her out.
because now that's really demoralizing, and they'll make her suffer the same.
Oh man, that might have been going out. Get there! Yes! Yes!
Nice teamwork! Ooh, and they came back with that.
show.
Been a lot.
There we go.
Who's serving? What's going on?
A swing ring.
Let's do it.
And Heather.
He's breaking time. At least get a couple of points. Serve out of system.
Go, set out. All right, let's go, right now. Let's go, get that side out.
Side out, ladies, let's go. Good try, Heather, or Haven. Not over, let's go! Fight for it! Show them what you're made of! Set two, tied up 1-1.
Who was the first set?
Set three. Let's go! No way!
Shaka. Keep it going, kid. Have a good one.
Final set three.